still doing here? Let me guess. You're here for the treasure, aren't you? Just like all the others. The name's Katia. I am... was an adventurer. Raided ruins like this for nigh on 20 years. I was on the trail of something big. It led me here, and... I didn't make it. Oh, you read the book, didn't you? The Ethereum Wars. That was my theory, you know. My research, my life's work, all of it lost. Stolen by my own damn apprentice. That's how I ended up here. I can't rest. Not until I find the forge. Until I can prove that it was my discovery. Mine, not his. But it's hopeless. I died here, just like all the others. Turn back. Turn back before you become the next victim. Sure, that's what they all say. I'm not going to talk you out of it, am I? I know. I know. I was just like you once. Well, if you want to reach the summit, you're going to need some help. You want a hand? All right, lead on then. This is where I ended up. It was quite the fall. Watch yourself. Since the quake, this place has been pretty unstable. Who's there? This one's mine! Oh. Dwarves call them kinetic resonators. Don't see that.
You come from?
There's a chest in there. Door sealed tight though. This one's mine. Here's where I fell. Feels like ages ago. Hey, there's my bow. There, out on the log. I wondered what happened to it. We need to talk. You know what this is? It's a lock. A tonal lock. Simple and very, very deadly. See the resonators up there? Strike them in the right order, and the door should open. Get it wrong and, well, you've seen what happened when I tried it. Yeah, I thought I was prepared for anything. How can you prepare for a damned earthquake? And that was just one trap. Look around. Who knows what else this thing is capable of? Well, you can pick up where I left off. My notes should still be in my journal, if you can read it. Beyond that, well, maybe one of our predecessors still has a clue. Sequence. Most of these locks have a pattern of some kind. It is real. Let me see it. Look, on the edge here. This has been cut, precisely cut. If you had another piece, about the same size, it would snap right in. I saw a drawing of this once. This shard, it's part of a key. A key made of pure aetherium. The key to the forge. We have to find the other pieces, of course. There should be, three more. One for each of the four cities that worked on the forge. I had a map in my journal. That's where we should start. Really? Well, now that makes things easier. We still have to find the forge itself. I had a lead on that, too. Ah, there's so much to do. I'm going to head out and start tracking things down. We'll meet again. I'm sure of it. For the first time in a long while, I think we may actually be able to do this. And I owe it all to you. Thank you.
Thank you. is it? Anything good? What now? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with. Thank you.
The blessed Wabberjack. You must use it on me. You must. Wabberjack, 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 Wabberjack.
I have a lot of respect for the restoration.
Come on in. The Silverblood Inn has plenty of straw. This is the Silverblood Inn. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Unlike my husband, Clepper, I watch after our guests.
Let me know if there's anything else you need. What was that you said, venomous wife of mine?